Hi, we're going to learn today how to do the single crochet. I've gotten a lot of requests to do the single crochet video, so this is the basic stitch in crochet. And what you're going to need, of course, is your hook and your yarn, and we're going to chain. I'm going to assume that you already know how to chain, so we're going to just do a chain of about 10. And we're going to learn how to do the single crochet once we have the chain that we want. So we're chaining, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11 for our turning chain, because we're going to then, now that you have your chain, you're going to want to count from the hook. We don't count the loop that's on the hook because that's our active loop. We only count from here. So we go 1, 2, and in the second chain from the hook, you're going to insert your hook like so. You're going to grab the yarn and you're going to pull it through the stitch so that you now have two loops on the hook. And you have those two loops on the hook, you're going to grab the yarn again, which we call a yarn over in crochet, and you're going to pull through both loops. And that is your single crochet. Don't worry, I'm going to do it again. You're going to take the hook, insert into your stitch or your chain, yarn over, pull up a loop so that you have two loops on your hook. Then you're going to yarn over, pull up, pull through both loops. You have one loop left and you've created your single crochet. Again, insert your hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, two loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through both loops on the hook, and that is your single crochet. I'm going to do a few more while you just watch. And that is your single crochet. And so it gives you this very low, very simple crochet stitch, okay, that you can use, which is the basic stitch in crochet. Now, if we go all the way to the end, in order to insert your hook, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through both loops. Insert your hook, pull up a loop, yarn over, and pull through both loops. If we go all the way to the end doing our single crochet, when we get to the end, in order to make a second row, we simply chain one, and that gives us the rise that we need on that side. We turn our work and then we begin again doing the same thing. Okay, now from here you're going to insert your hook into the first stitch that's there, and you're going to insert it into under both loops. I think you can see that right there. We have two legs to this one stitch, and we're going to, underneath both of those is where we're putting our hook. We're going to pull up a loop, so we have two loops on the hook, yarn over, and pull through both loops. And we're going to keep doing that. We're going to insert into the next stitch, okay, yarn over, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through both loops. That is your single crochet. If you have any questions, please leave me a comment, and thank you so much for watching. Happy hooking!